Hi there, welcome back to Celebrating Culture. We're here at the Cabildo with Lieutenant Governor Billy Nungesser. Billy, welcome to the show.
Glad to be with you.
So you have museums and parks for the whole state.
Right, and we're working hard to make the parks an attraction with new things. We're adding handicap or special needs equipment to all the parks, those splash pads. We're looking for those private-public partnerships. We've got horseback riding in one state park now. We're putting new sand on all the beaches.
Fontainebleau has great beach.
It really does. But I had a young lady, when I asked her to go home and ask her parents to staycation in Louisiana, she said our beaches sucked. So I made a commitment by next summer, this year, we'll have new sand on all of our beaches in our state parks.
And Poverty Point, that's like the highlight of our state parks.
It really is. It's a jewel. Those mounds, 3,400 years old, the history there, World Heritage Site. But we need a wow factor there. We need you to take your family up there and go, wow, you've got to see this. Maybe it's a building like this with virtual reality, how they built those mounds,
sure,
34 years ago. So we're working with CenturyLink and Louisiana Tech, and we want them to develop that wow factor, and then we're going to ask CenturyLink to pay for it and be the proud sponsor of the World Heritage Site here in Louisiana.
Well, there's so many things. There's a wildlife park close by. There's a great fishing, there's a golf course that's phenomenal.
Absolutely.
And so, then Teddy Roosevelt was close by.
So if we can build that World Heritage Site as a tourism destination and move people to that corner of the state, we've got great things to do and see all over the state. We're really going to capture not only the staycation, but foreign travelers that want to see more than just one city or one state, get them moving around Louisiana.
When I was there were people from Germany there, actually.
Yeah, it's a great tourist attraction. We got to give them more to see up there.
Yeah, and I think it's only one of 23 in the whole country.
Absolutely.
And it's a great place.